Welcome to Sea Drift Diaries. Part 2 of this e-bike build. Paid £25 for this one. We got a flat tire on the front a little. Oh no, we got some air in that one. No batteries. Battery strap. Got a crazy on and off switch over here. Got the old 24 volt speed controller here. And my 1016, 36 volts to this motor, because I've seen some other YouTubers do it. So that's what we're doing, overvolting this motor to 36 volts from 24 volt using a new controller, and we'll be adding a brand new twist throttle, because I don't think this one is going to work with the 36 volt controller, the type of controller I'm going to use. But that's our build. Paint wise, currently hate it, it's just so
gay,
you know. So we're just gonna paint this black. Start with some sandpaper. Let's get it. Tank using a little trick I know, where you spray lightly to keep the originals underneath showing. So I'm just turning the flames into pink. Might not work, we'll see. Finished results. Battery wiring to do. I'm just gonna try wiring a 36 volt battery straight onto the 24 volt controller. I'm expecting it to blow, but there's only one way to find out. Let's see if we can overvolt the Razor Rebellion chopper thing. Lowrider, right? Lowrider. Okay, I've got this little strap that is the stock strap, I believe, comes on these. I'm just gonna use it to hold the battery on the frame.
We got ourselves a test rider. This is the owner of the vehicle.
Battery baby, 36 volts. Let's just flick this on and give it a little test ride. 36 volt battery onto our 24 volt system. Flicking the battery on. Stop that. We have life over here. All right, I guess give it a little twist and try it. Woo, we got movement. We're alive. subscribe, like, and all of that.